acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe. Just up ahead.
Probably seemed more clean if I went down below, but it's whatever.
Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print.
Oh.
faster. It would probably save about a minute if I went down below, but it's whatever. We had the diamond, I would have probably fucking got out of here with like a mil and a half. To leech out if I don't get caught.
Oy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think.
1.2. I can stack a cocaine, I'll leave with 1.4.
It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out.
I'm actually getting really good loot. Really good stuff, yeah. It's not bad.
Extra guards just arrived. Be careful.
Flawless.
Good work. The compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there.
Honestly. Perfect.
I had to relocate the sub while you were inside. Pinging you the new location now.
Might have got a little bit. back at 1.4. Just about. Almost 1.5.
I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light.
Not horrible. If I had the diamond, I would have got like another 400k. I did really good. I'm gonna get the elite, so I'll be like 1.5. That was fucking walls.
Captain, I do not want to worry, but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine.
That was really good. If I got a stack of cocaine, I probably would have had 1.5, 1.6. Not any help. Not good. I'm not gonna get a total of my cut. It's not gonna be 1.4. It's probably gonna be like 1.2.5, 1.3 maybe. Elite's gonna help a lot. So with the elite, I'll probably give him like 3. I think I got the elite. Yeah, 12. 3. 1.3 is not bad. Knock that out of the park. I think I should be at 164 mil, something like that, around that. God. Fencing fee is 100. Oh, 164.1 though. Surprised they haven't blown up.
Dude, your money, lol, I have nothing.
Yeah, I know, I grind a lot.
How can I have some money, please?
I mean, I can help you earn money. Depends on if you're on PS4 or not. I just grind a lot for my money. I help people earn money. I don't mind or anything, I usually just help people grind.
I am a PC player.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, if you were on PS4, I'd help you. Yeah, I'm on PS4. Thanks for joining the stream, by the way. Yeah, I just grind a lot. I grind my money and I help people earn money. That's really all I do in here. The money. Grinding the monies. I forgot this was in here. No, I didn't want to leave. I forgot the fucking car was in there. City on rocket. Why does he keep fucking doing that? Yeah, I don't know if you're still watching the stream, but if it was cross-platform, I'd definitely help you if you wanted money. I could help you. I'd set up a K or something. I don't know if you're still watching, but if you're not subbed yet, I'd appreciate a sub, but you don't have to if you don't want to.
Head to the point on your GPS. You're retrieving some bikes for us. I'm sure you don't know, but our servers have been compromised. The cat may be out of the bag, but with your help, it's not getting out of the country. These thieves are high-end opportunists. They've got the data and modified superbikes. We get the bikes, we get the data. stolen, data gets stolen.
I had no idea Tiny was in here.
Just keep going. Looks like they're making a last-ditch effort to recover the data. Evade as best you can. We need those bikes back safe.
Tiny.
Clock. What you want? Some wheels? Aight, I'll get back to work.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Hello.
Hey. What's up? What's up?
How do you grind money?
I just do heist and I run my businesses. That's pretty much all I do. I just grind money with people. Like, I do heist with people. I sell my cargo. I just maximize my profit. I use my businesses as much as I can.
Because I am broke, Aren, and I wanna grindy.
I mean, I can help you grind. If you're on PS4, I can help you grind. I do everything. If I have businesses, that's what I usually do. I use my businesses. I do heist with people. That's how I have the money I have.
I am on PS4.
You can add me if you want. I'll help you earn money. I don't know how much money you have right now, but...
What is your gaming chair called? BCS? I think my sister has the same one. Same color as well.
Yeah, my chair is still... I can't even pronounce it. It's some off-brand shit. It's a racer chair, it's just an off-brand one. It's called a ho-ho, or a ha-ha. I don't fucking know. Yeah, if you wanna add me on PS4 though, my gamer tag is unlimited. Games TV. Where the fuck is this? Is it in the air? Like, all the way in the fucking air? It might be the same one, a chair. It might be. It's just a racer chair.
What is your name?
My actual name or my gamer tag?
On PS4.
It's Unlimited Games YT. Or not YT, TV. It's just Unlimited Games TV. I'll type it in the chat.
Unlimited Games TV.
Mm-hmm. No, it's just Unlimited Games TV. It's a pen chat.
You seem real chill.
Thanks.
Everything is just getting saggy.
Oh! Shithead! Jesus! Fuck me!
Wow. participation bonus. If you drop your gamer tag or if you add me, I can help you earn money if you want. If you have a mic, and I can also add you in this party chat.
I found you.
There you go.
I have a mic, but it isn't the best.
It doesn't matter. It's okay if it isn't the best, it's fine. I'll let you know if it gets like bad, but it's alright if it's not great, it's fine. Not everybody has the money for super good mics. Yeah, if I can hear you, that's all I really need. If you can hear me and I can hear you, that's all that really matters. As long as it's not, like, super screaming and blasting and fucking breaking my ears, then you're fine. Your mic is fine, yeah. Yeah. I was expecting it to be a lot worse, but it's fine. Alright. I have 164 mil. Yeah. I want it by the facility first. I want it by the facility first. I'd buy the submarine, that's your best bet. Yeah, the Casada, it could get you like 3 times as much as the facility will in a lot less time. Mm-hmm. me go find a different session. Yeah, it's decent. What businesses do you have? But why does it do that? Okay, I got 178k in my nightclub and about 400k in my bunker. Probably not gonna be good to sell yet. Let that rack itself up. Of course, it is. That's the shittiest business plan I hate this one. Oh, it's not what I thought it was. Where is it? Oh, no, still the shitty one. That's fucking awesome. Why does it have to do that? So, you said you're at a nightclub, right? Or not a nightclub, an arcade? What other businesses do you have? What? Like, do you have like a bunker? Or like, anything like that? That could be useful. So it can help me get money. I'm gonna set up a heist. Take me a little bit, but I'll set that up. And I could get you like a million from that. I'm good, because, I don't know, I only need really, it's just faster if I do it. I'm trying to think. So, you got a bunker, I don't know if, yeah, you probably don't have any stock in it, so.
Captain, what do you think Mr. Rubio is doing right now? If you listen very carefully on sonar, you can hear him screaming.
Yeah, I can get you probably about a million in an hour. Depends how quick I do this. If you want, why I do this, why I set this up, I don't know if you know how, but if you can, if you go into an adversary mode, you probably can make a little bit why I do this. You just go to, hold on, I'll tell you, huh? Yeah, I'll tell you how here in a minute. So you would just go to online, you go to like the options button, and you go to jobs. Huh? You go to online, and yeah, jobs, and then after that, then it should say, play jobs, and then Rockstar create it. and then adversary modes. Rockstar created. Yeah, and then from there, there should be a thing saying adversary modes. And then, go, you want to try to find the one that says stockpile. Yeah. Yeah, do any of them, because they're triple money. And it'll put you into a game with other people. You'll earn a little bit, but hopefully by the time I've done this shootout, you should have like 100 grand. Just go search job. It should either say host or search for job. It should just say you want to click search for job. If you just do those while I do this, when I'm done doing this, if you just keep doing those adversary modes, you should have like 100 grand. And if I set this heist up, it's 8 o'clock. you wanna save up for the submarine. Cause if you right now you really want to try to get it before Thursday, cause it's on sale and it's 1.6. If you get the submarine and you set it up, you want to do it solo, because if you do it solo for the first time, the heist by yourself, you can make like 2 mil in an hour. But once you get it all set up and you start doing it every time by yourself, you can make like 1.3 mil in an hour. Yeah, and for doing it in an hour, it's really good. But your first time, you'll make like 2 mil because you'll get bonuses. It's called the Cayo Perico Heist. Yes. It's the best way to make money.
Barring, spinning eye. Why can't you assholes be on
time
for once,
it's the best way to make money in the game.
Let's go. Okay, wait over there. It will bring it soon. Go on.
Yeah, it's the best way to make money.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you're in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make both, yes?
I made about a quarter of my money off of the heist. I just use my businesses in the background and sell them later on. I mean, I spend some of my money here and there, so some of it goes away. Have you ever done this heist before? The Cayo Perico heist? Okay. So you've never ever done it? Alright, you'll get bonuses then. If we can do it flawlessly without getting caught, then you'll get like another 400k on top of what you get from the heist. Yeah, I've done this heist over 100 times. Yeah, all you need to do is just follow me, don't shoot anybody, and you'll get over probably. I want to say, if I give you 70% of the cut, you'll get over 2 mil, hopefully. If we don't get caught, we do it on hard mode, which we are, and we do it first try in under 15 minutes, you should get, like, 2 mil. I want to say. You sure it wasn't this one? It's in like a compound. It's on like an island.
Hello, Smile. I do this with my bros. I only take 1-5.
Hey, what's up, Big David? Welcome to the stream.
Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and
we're getting good loot
signs
right now.
I will do some research.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wow. I'm getting really good fucking loot spawns. Let me see what that dude said in my chat. Hello, I do this with my bros. I only take 15%. Yeah. Well, if you do that with your, I'm guessing you said bros is your brothers. If you do that with your brothers, you should definitely take more than 15. All right, so I'm done this already. We should definitely get a lot from this. That was like 4 or 5 gold spawns. That's really good. It's really fucking good. Spectacular loot spawns. Yes, Pavel, I know. I understand, Pavel. Okay.
I don't need the money they do that's way.
Oh, they give you 15 because you don't need the money. How much money you have?
Oh.
Yeah, I usually give people that I play with a lot more because I don't really need it either.
$122 million.
Well, I'm not gonna be in this session. Yeah, 122 is pretty good. Yeah, it looks like I'm not gonna fucking play in this session no longer. I'm going to invite only. It's fucking Jack shooting at me. Alright, I get it, dude. Oh, so, so fucking cool. You have a jet. Oh, look at you. Fucking asshole. Yeah, people are cunts.
Yep, bad lobby.
people be dickheads. People just getting fucking jets. It's fucking... Oh my god. The funny thing is, they don't grind their money to get the jets. They use their mother credit card. Dickheads. Yes, bad lobby. Very bad lobby. No, I don't touch story mode. Oh my god. Is this party chat public? Okay, I don't think so. Yeah, it's a bad lobby. I'm just gonna do it invite only. I'm just gonna do my setups in invite only. You said you're at 122. No. Yeah, I'm trying to grind to 200. I should get there by the end of this month. That's all I do, really, is grind money. Us grinders.
Yes.
These grinders, man. Alright, let's try this again. Us grinders. Oh, man. See what my secondary target. Yeah, this is gonna be a good heist. 4 gold. Oh, this is gonna be really good. Yeah, that's why I said that I want you to get the sub when you have the money, because you'll be able to make your money back pretty quickly. Oh, thank god I didn't get shit mission. Game's being nice to me.
Yes, I am a grinder rank 704, like helping friends.
Hey. Yeah, the Casada, that's what it's called. Yes, Big David, you grinder, man. That's what we need. We need more grinders in the game. Yeah, you could do that now. Yeah, you gotta go talk to Manny Madrosa or whatever his name is before you can actually go. I gotta fucking... Damn it. Yeah, go to the casino. There's a music room and he's in there. I gotta concentrate. Hold on. Travel. I'm not flying all the way over there. Like a month and a couple weeks. This didn't take that long. Depends on like what weeks they give you, because sometimes there's good double money, sometimes there's not. 3 years after I went to that, so.
Looks like you know what you're doing. Nice work.
Yes. Thanks. What'd you say? No, this event week was really shitty. Do I have a car I use the most of the reason? The pressure. That's all I use. That's really all I use. So wrong. I hate this fucking hack. Come on. Come on, character. Go straight. Not hard. Not difficult. Not hard. Yeah.
Okay, it's one thing to get them. It is another thing to keep them. Get ready. Acquiring all new weapons and tools, it is labor intensive, Captain. But it is the...
It's flat. No, it's just a regular flat one. It's just 20. It's like, it's just a small monitor.
What? 20.
Two zero of us just did fireworks on top of the bank. Looked nuts.
Fireworks on Ms. Bank, that's nice. I'm gonna get my firework launcher in the game. No, I mean, I think you can have... I think you can get the fireworks launcher today for like sale. I don't know, bro. Why won't let me in my fucking casada? Let me in. Am I tripping? Like, I have the fucking weapons, right, game? What the fuck is wrong with my game, bruh? This is my Quesada, right? Yeah, this is my Quesada. I have the weapons, right? I picked them up, correct? Okay. What is happening? Bro, it will not let me in. I am pressing right on the D-pad. If I return my Quesada and then return it back, will that work?
What the F?
Yeah, tell me about it. What the fuck is right? Alright, now if I return it back, will it fucking work? Oh, Rockstar, your game is just spot on. Please work. Come on, I got a good mission. I don't want to have to restart this and then get the fucking Meriwether mission. Come on. Thank you. Should have never been that difficult. Oh my god. Should have not been that bad. I fucking hate this helicopter so much. Asset flying. I'm gonna walk out there and it's gonna be blown up.
That's different. Smile didn't see this before.
See that before, yeah. Wait, oh, I didn't send it. Bruh. What? Hold up, what did I do? I thought I fucking sent the thing to... Send pep. There we go. There we go. Yeah, my helicopter blew up. Much rather use this fucking oppressor. Get on, go.
Hold R1, R2 for top speed.
Hold R1, R2 for top speed. Yeah, I didn't know that word. I'm gonna come out here and it's gonna be fucking no water. Fucking walk out of there and my shit's gonna be in the water and I'm gonna be very upset. Yes.
Allows for reconstructing Mr. Rubio's fingerprints in emergency, and there is only one
came down on the list.
Kept safe on the mainland by his head of cybersecurity. This and only this will allow us to hack the system. But first things first, we find his archives. Head to the coordinates I have sent you. One of the cameras must have seen you. Now the men with the guns will be waiting for you inside.
Hubble, I don't know why you're telling me that the camera seen me. I'm not even near the camera yet. Almost got this set up.
Welcome back, Captain. That was a master class in clandestine reconnaissance. And you have a tab too, no? Now to business. Come over to the screen.
No, I'm fucking doing the wrong. I'm getting really tired. Okay. one more setup
to
go.
I pray to God next week's event weekend's really good. For money at least. This one was good for like discounts, but not money. I want double money on some sort of business.
Yo, I'm gonna stop buying fireworks though.
Like out there, like come on now. I don't know if the stream could pick up that, but god damn, everybody's laying off my work. I'm almost done setting this up.
If we are going to use submarine to approach Mr. Rubio's island, we will need to deal with sonar network. The deflector is the only way, but it is not the kind of equipment you buy in the store. It is the kind of equipment you steal from private military contractor. They are called Meriwether, and they are running tests on their new submarine. And its sonar deflector. I have location of the test, but my sonar is blank for this area. This is a good sign.
Well, figured out a new meta of not dying. Alright, Mystic, I'm done setting this up. Yeah. Alrighty, I'm gonna invite you.
The essential steps have been taken, Captain. The operation has a green light.
What's your gamer tag again, Mystic? Complex. Alright, there we go. How about you? Alright, ready up. Press X. Go over to like, it should just like go over and then ready up. It's like, yeah, just follow me, don't shoot anybody unless I say. The enemies are gonna have like blue cones of vision. Just don't step in front of them. They're gonna have like these like little cones of vision. They're gonna be like blue cones of vision as. Yeah, don't step in front of them. Why is the game being fucking weird? Don't tell me I didn't set it to the right thing. What the fuck?
Come on, man. Hold on.
What did I do wrong? What the fuck did I do wrong? I don't know why it's not letting me cut the grate. I got the cutting torch, I know I fucking did. Oh my god, what is this game's problem? I'm gonna have to restart it. I just have to resend you the invite. Because I want to get the elite challenge. But. Try to send the invite again. Oh my god, this game's so fucking broken. Alright, are you loaded into a session? Send you an invite. You ready for me to send you an invite? Cassandra. I swear, if it doesn't work, I'm gonna lose it, because I know it does. I set up everything the way it's supposed to be. Yeah, if this works and we do it without dying, you should be able to get over a mil. Right now it should work. I see the yellow dot. So. Do is just run my lead, don't scare anybody, we should be fine. Oh, we're up here. I'll take out this dude. Per usual.
From the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh?
Right.
Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
Chill out,
right? You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Chill right here. Don't shoot at those two guys yet. Alright, come right here. Alright, you see the dude in the back, all the way in the back? When I say go. 3, 2, 1, go. Because you definitely don't want to step in front of them people. And the ones that are red, they carry the things that we need. Alright, we're gonna stand right here. Actually, yeah, jump down here. Alright, come down here. Have you do this? Just chill where you're at right now. must be close.
Alright, chill right here. They're gold. That's what we're gonna grab. And we're only gonna grab gold. Just chill right there. Chill out down here real quick. You can just chill out down there. Yeah, it's Twitter.
It would be rude not to check the safe, I think.
I'm coming down there. Alright, come here. Alright, go to that thing and press right on. Okay, ready, set, go, press X. Yeah. Alright, go in there and grab gold, a stack of gold. Yeah, grab as much as you can. You're still gonna be able to grab stuff afterwards, so. I'll tell you what to grab.
Perfect.
Over here. Alright, chill right there. Sorry, come right here. We're gonna wait for this juggernaut to pass. Yeah. Pretty much. Stairs. Alright, come this way.
If you are considering using the cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets.
And then the stairs I walked down. We did earlier. Alright, ready, set, go. Okay. Alright, now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna grab gold, and then whatever I can't grab, you're gonna grab the gold. Out this way. Come behind the wall. You're fine. Stupid ass juggernaut device. Don't see him, don't see him. Come down here. Stay right there.
Sí, César. Recién estaba hablando con él.
Just went Call of Duty mode. Alright, run this way as fast as possible. Yeah, wait right there. Stay right there. I'll let you know when you can move. I don't think they will. I'm hoping not. Alright, run up to me. No, just come over here. Holy shit, I just went fucking Call of Duty, man. No. We're just gonna get the fuck out of here. God damn. We're not gonna get the under 15 minutes, but we're definitely gonna get without dying or spot it. That was crazy. Alright, just follow my lead. I'm gonna kill this dude, but I'll need this dude. Ready.
Perfect. We're out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island. So, the sub is not where you left it. No coordinates should be on your GPS now.
Holy moly. Okay, run up here as quick as possible.
There is always a next time. If you find something you cannot use, we note it down. It seems Mr. Rubio has woken up into his nightmare all over again.
Now we're gonna jump in the water. And then we're just gonna swim. The top right trigger. Swim down. Let's click swim this way. No, we don't need to swim to it. No, we just need to swim like a certain way and it should register as us leaving.
Well, well, judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.
If you follow me, it should eventually register as us going. They won't blow up no matter what, unless you have a car. Alright, it should work now. Come on, game. Alright, game, get with the program. It's gonna be stupid, isn't it? It's not gonna wanna register, is it? I don't know why you have to swim such a certain fucking way for it to wanna work. So weird, I don't know why it doesn't work. No, it's like you have to swim a certain way for it to fucking register where it never registers. So complex. I don't know why it has to fucking, like, you have to swim such a weird ass way for it to register, and I don't like it. I'm asking. Come on, game. Register as me is going. Like, I don't fucking understand why I have to be in a certain area for it to register. I'm not on the island no more. There's no reason to do this.
Captain, I do not want to worry, but there is something out there. Long range scanners are picking up something big.
On yes, I get it. Sorry. Are you fucking ridiculous? Let's keep swimming. Oh my God, Rockstar. Above water. I just don't fucking get why this game has to make it so hard to escape. There's no fucking point. Like I'll just fucking swim to the sub. If I can't fucking get it to register, then yeah, I'm gonna try to find a boat. Normally it works, but apparently I need to go the right way, because this game is so weird, it doesn't fucking register if you don't go the right proper way. Here, I got a boat. I don't know, but I got a boat, so. I swear to God, Pavel, if you do not let me escape this fucking island on a boat, I'm gonna rip your head off. Swear to God, game. I'm gonna... just fucking get in half. I went to the sub and it's... Game. Why are you not working? There we go. You should get like a little bit over a mil. You'll get bonuses after you load back into a session. You should. So let me know if you load back into a session on the top right hand of your screen. It'll show up. You'll get like probably like it'll show up like 100 grand, a couple 100 grand. How much did you get now? Alright. So yeah, when you load back in, you'll get extra bonuses. You'll get your first time bonus. What? Do the heist? Like 5-10 minutes, that's it. Alright, let me know how much you got when you load into a session. You should get bonuses. On top of that 1.2, you should get like 300k. How much are you at now in total? Huh, nice. Yeah, you could buy the sub now if you want it. The color is only like 60 grand. Yeah, it just basically got you like 1.5 mil in like an hour and a half. Yeah, you should have enough to buy the sub and probably have a little bit left over.
That's good. No problem. Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Spawn 164.8. I kind of want to hit 165, but I just don't want to, you know, load the stock up all the way. I could get 165 if I sell this.
I made about 2 mil today. It's on track to 170. Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 3 days. I'm on track to hitting 70 mil by the end of Wednesday. If I do a KO tomorrow. 65, 66. I'm on track to hitting it. I should be able to. I mean, 3 days. If I'm at 165 tomorrow, 166, 167. I'd have to get 2 mil to. Yeah, I can hit 170 by Thursday. And then with the next 10 days, I should be able to hit 200 mil. Depending on if I get a really good event week. Thursday. So not this upcoming Thursday, but next Thursday, I'm planning on hitting 200 mil. Alright, well, whoever's watching, I'm gonna go do something else. Well, it's not the stream. I'll be on tomorrow. Thank you for tuning into the stream. Peace out.